Hey there, my name's Stephen. I'm a designer at Todoist, and today I'm going to be walking through Todoist boards, which is a new feature of Todoist that we're really excited about. I'm going to go into Todoist and walk through how I set up a board for my design tasks and show you just all the awesome features of Todoist boards. Okay, to get started, I'm going to go over to the project section of the left column and click the plus button to add a new project. I'm going to call this Design Requests. For my project color, I'm going to choose this lovely olive green color because olive boards. And for the view, we have two options, list or board. I'm going to choose board, but you can always switch between the two once you've already created the project. So now I have my new project here. It's going to prompt me to create some sections. And if you're familiar with sections in list view, those will correspond to the columns in board view. I'll say inbox for the first section. That's where I'll drop my tasks as they come. I'll make this one in progress. And my third section, I will call done. And finally, I will close the menu by clicking this button up here, just so I can get a better view of the whole board. So now that the board's all set up, I'm gonna start adding my tasks in. So I'll go over to the inbox and put on the tasks that I have due today. So I have design blog graphics, no problem. I have view boards walkthrough script, which I probably should have done before I started recording. And finally, create human-sized ice sculpture of Todoist logo. Fun! Okay, we're ready to go. But actually, before I get started, I'm also going to add some more details to each of my tasks, just so I have all the information right inside Todoist. Just click on the task, and you get to task view. So here I can give it a due date, which is today, and I can give it a label, how about blog? And then I can also add subtasks for the individual graphics that I need to create, so I'm gonna do that as well. I need a pie chart graphic, a cake chart graphic, and fruit tart graphic. So this is a blog about pastries. And now all those attributes show up on the board. Hold down Option and click on the task, and that opens up the quick edit view. And here, this is a very important task, which I should have already done, so I'm gonna give it a priority 1. First things first, I need to review the script so I know what to say during the rest of this video. So I'm gonna click and drag and move that into the in progress column. And I actually have the script printed out right here, so I'm just gonna review it quickly. Okay, looks good to me. Now let's just move that over to the done column. Done. Next up is create the ice sculpture. And while I'd love to do this, I actually haven't made an ice sculpture in like 20 years. So I'm actually gonna hand this off to a coworker of mine who's a little more experienced. So to add her to the project, I go over to this plus person icon to make it a shared project, and then I can add Anais. So now that she's part of the project, she'll be able to see the same board that I see, and we can work together, drag tasks around, and collaborate that way. I'm gonna add a new section to the board called Needs Review, where I can put this task and have Anais take a look at it. I can do that in two ways. One is by pressing this Add Section button here, or if I wanna add the section to a particular place in the board, I can hover in between existing sections and add the section there. So I'll do that right here. Say Needs Review, and now I have a new section. And just like tasks, you can easily drag and drop these around to order the board the way you want. So I'm gonna move it here. I'll drag the ice sculpture task into the needs review column and assign it to Anais so she knows to look at it. And I'll even go in there and leave her the WikiHow article on how to ice sculpt for reference. Now everything is on the board, ready to go. I will probably need to get started on this blog graphics, which is due today. So I'll move it over to the in progress column and get to it. Alright, that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video and are excited about Todoist boards. If you want to learn more, you can go to our website at todoist.com/kanban-board, or you can just go into your own Todoist and get started.